Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Thank you so much for coming back again. So today's video, I'm going to be doing a long overdue reaction to that Fufu challenge that happened about, I think, 4 months ago. Yes, 4 months ago. So there was this TikTok challenge about Fufu and the rest of it. A lot of people came on YouTube and they were like doing this Fufu challenge. And so many of them tried so hard not to like Fufu, and a few of them really enjoyed the Fufu. So let me just put this out there. Who knows the kind of Fufu you're eating? You might not even be eating the Nigerian Fufu or the right Fufu, or you don't even know how long the Fufu had stayed before you bought the Fufu. And I don't even know where you got your Fufu from, how long it had stayed. I don't even know the soup you're using to eat your Fufu. I saw someone eating Fufu with pepper soup, like, who does that? Comment down below if you eat fufu with pepper soup, because personally, nah, I can't eat the fufu with pepper soup. I enjoy fufu with afan soup. That's what they call the afan soup. What's the English name for afan soup? I enjoy, if I remember the name, I'm going to put it on the screen. I enjoy fufu with afan soup, with egusi soup. Yeah, these are the two soup I enjoy my fufu with. All swallows are not fufu, but all fufu it's swallow. So I think that a lot of you guys were eating starch. Yeah, so I saw some people eating starch and they called it fufu. How can you call starch fufu? Starch is not fufu. I personally think before you can enjoy fufu, you have to pair it with the right soup for you to enjoy fufu. In fact, fufu undergoes fermentation, so definitely it's going to have that I think that foul smell to it. So that's why you need to use a soup that can counter that taste, that foul taste, for you to enjoy the real swallow, the real taste of fufu. So I don't know, how can you not like fufu? Like, how can you not like fufu? So today I'm going to be doing reaction to that fufu. Like, I have always wanted to do that reaction long time ago, but I never had the chance to do it. So today I was like, okay, well, since I'm taking fufu for lunch, I was like, why not just record it and do your reaction to that fufu challenge? So here we go. So I'm having my fufu with egusi soup, though I paired it with a little bit of okra soup. So I have a mixture of okra soup and egusi soup right here. Let me show you that. So I have okra soup mixed with egusi soup. Like, how can you slap the food you're going to eat? How can you, like, slap the food you're going to eat? Who does that? It's very disrespectful to the food you're eating. If at all, you need to pet the fufu because it's entering your stomach and it's going to do a lot of wonders, like give you strength and all of those good stuff. So you don't have to slap the fufu. And I don't understand the kind of soup you guys were eating the fufu with. So how do you expect to enjoy your fufu? I'm gonna play a video of this guy that tried.
All right, what's up, y'all? So I went to this African restaurant and I'm about to try this stuff. It's called fufu. It's called fufu. It looked like this, a little ball. You know, it's kind of like Play-Doh a little bit. You know, it's kind of mushy and gooey, and it got like a weird little smell to it. But this is the it's called light soup. I think it's oxtail and something, but
it's like slapping your rice or pasta before you eat it. It doesn't make sense to slap fufu. I don't know where you guys got that from. It's not done here in Nigeria. I don't know where you guys got that from. We don't slap fufu before we eat it. We don't do that. And second of all, you can see the soup he's eating, using to eat it.
Get your hands.
I don't know. Is this pepper soup or something?
Like this, like so, I guess. And then you just dip the inside the fufu like this.
Please comment down below. Is that stew or pepper soup? Like, I don't understand the soup he's using to eat that fufu. Definitely, he's not gonna like it. And secondly, look at his face.
The fuck? Oh no.
Cut your tongue off.
Okay guys, I'm trying fufu and egusi soup for the first time. I also bought fish. Okay, so let's go ahead and try it out, see how it tastes. They did say to roll and don't dip, but scoop. So we're gonna try. Okay, let's see how this tastes. It's really good. It's really, really, really good. It has like a fishy kind of taste. And they said don't chew the fufu. Mm-mm-mm. It is really, really good.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. So, she really got it perfectly. You don't chew your fufu. You swallow your fufu. And you don't dip. You don't just dip and eat your fufu. You don't dip and swallow. You scoop. Thank you for that. Thank you for that. With that being said, let me enjoy my fufu. So, first of all, what you do, you take your fufu. When you're done, you don't dip. I see some people dip and then they swallow. You don't dip, you scoop. Take enough of that soup. You see that? And then you swallow. You swallow, that's easy, not so difficult. You scoop, you swallow. Swallow, that's not so hard. Scoop, don't be scared of the soup. That's why you have it. What a better way to end your fufu than with Coca-Cola. Thank you so much for always watching my videos, and I'll see you in my next episode. Bye.